this has been idling really high ever since I got it running. You can see 1400, 1300 RPM, and I have it supposedly set for a target idle speed of around 650 RPMs. So I am going to try to adjust this, and there's a little adjustment where you probably can't see it. It's right here. I'm going to point you back at the monitor, is what I'm going to be looking at to adjust my idle speed. Test drive and see what's going on with that.